The 14th Gen Core desktop processors from Intel, codenamed Raptor Lake Refresh, had hit the market pretty recently, bringing about a ton of noteworthy improvements over their existing technology. The i9-14900K is Intel's first mass-produced processor that pulls no punches by hitting a solid 6 GHz. With that in mind, it's obvious you're gonna need a solid motherboard that'll allow you to unleash the processor's full potential. And that's where we come in. In our video today, we're gonna talk about 5 Z790 motherboards for Intel 14th Gen that you should not miss out on. So, without further ado, let's begin. First up, we have the Asus ROG Maximus Z790 Hero, a motherboard that's bulked up and ready with reliable cooling, a ton of power, and flexible I/O to help you scale up your rig the way you want it to. By making use of the immense power the motherboard comes with, you can take full control of your 14th generation CPU and DDR5 memory kit and tinker at will. The motherboard also comes packing a bunch of gigantic heatsink arrays and gives you a ton of controls for liquid in air-cooled setups, while next-gen connectivity for GPU, storage, externals, and pretty much everything in between. Future-proofing is something you'll rarely need to worry about, making the Maximus Z790 Hero an iconic pick to pair with an Intel 14th Gen processor. The Aorus Elite AX is a staple of how tech is always evolving, and how Gigabyte is always keeping up with the latest trends and the most advanced features. An outstanding thermal design is pretty much guaranteed, as the motherboard comes fully covered in MOSFET heatsink, Thermal Guard the 3, and Smart Fan 6, which helps to alleviate the thermal pressure and ensure your CPU, chipset, GPU, and SSDs stay cool under full load. For connectivity, it comes with Wi-Fi 6E, 2.5GBE LAN, a rear USB-C port with a speed of 20GBS, a front USB-C with a speed of 10GBS, and of course, hi-fi audio. With a bundle of several useful and intuitive software, setting up customizable lighting effects is as easy as ever, giving your PC that personal touch to fit your very unique personality. Up next, the Meg series motherboards are often referred to as a legendary class, representing the very best in performance and elegance in gaming. With an objective of reaching the next level, the Ace Max Z790 features tool-free M2 installation with the first ever variant of magnetic, patented screwless M2 shield frozer and easy M2 clip, ensuring you get the simplest way for M2 installations. Connectivity is plenty since the motherboard features dual 2.5G LAN, dual Thunderbolt 4 ports, Wi-Fi 7, DDR5 memory, and 20G dual front USB, alongside a Type-C with 160 WPD and quintuple M2 connectors. To keep all of them running cool, the motherboard comes with a stacked-in array design that helps to dissipate 50% of the heat, alongside an aluminum cover and extended heatsink to help dissipate heat even further. In a nutshell, the Meg Z790 Ace Max is pretty much up there with the most premium choices for your Intel 14th Gen processor, and for a good reason. Next up is the Gigabyte Z790 Aorus Pro X, a motherboard coming from a lineup that can easily compete for the title of the most powerful platform ever built for Intel 14th Gen processors. The motherboard comes engineered with industry-leading technologies that provide the best-in-class DDR5 performance in the market, with an overclocking value of up to 8,266 MTS. It also comes equipped with an all-digital power design in order to achieve peak performance, all while providing a reliable amount of stability. Now for cooling, the board utilizes a full metal thermal design, in which the solid heat sinks play their part in keeping your system cool and running, resulting in 9 times more optimized heat dissipation. The board also comes with an 8-layer PCB and 2X copper enhancement, resulting in a 56% lower dissipation factor, and ensuring the motherboard is indeed one of the best for your needs. And finally, For all the minimalists out there, the NZXTN 7Z790 comes with pretty much everything you'd need to build a modernized system without sacrificing the building experience through an integrated rear I/O and strategically placed headers. The full metal covers blend beautifully with the case of your choice and work as a pretty solid backdrop to show off your prized possessions. Not only that, but you'll also get a separate and convenient fan profile through the use of NZXT cam with up to 7 independent fan channels. The board also comes with Wi-Fi 6E and Bluetooth V5, 3 connectivity, 3 M.2 connectors for storage devices, and memory overclocking speed of up to 6,000 MHz and Intel XMP 3.0, ensuring that not only does the motherboard look incredible, but is functional as performance-centric as well. So those were our picks for the 5Z790 motherboards for Intel 14th Gen. You should check them out. Which one of these motherboards are you willing to go with and why? Do let us know, as we'd love to hear from you. And as for everything else, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon if you want more content like this on your feed.